Last time, we talked about a Type Y civilization under the Information Mastery Scale. If you haven't seen the previous videos on this topic, do check them out. The link is in the description below. Today, we will be looking at a Type Z civilization and some of its defining characteristics. According to Sagan, a Type Z civilization is one that processes 10 to the 31 unique bits of information. He estimated that an advanced civilization that can harness the information content of at least billions of interconnected Type Q civilizations would qualify that civilization as a Type Z. So a civilization of this caliber would be capable of controlling and manipulating things at the Planck length, giving it absolute control over its universe. Since the entire universe for this civilization would be at its disposal to manipulate however it chooses, creation or destruction of planets, stars, black holes, galaxies, or even galaxy clusters would all just be a day's work for this type of civilization. Moreover, all the questions about life and the universe would be known to a Type Z civilization. Nothing would be a mystery to it, since every corner of its universe, along with all life forms within it, would have been mapped out. For this reason, a Type Z civilization would have expanded and colonized its entire visible universe. So after trillions of years of technological evolution, the inhabitants of a Type Z may have unlocked the highest level of intelligence and awareness possible within a universe. This new mode of thinking, call it universality, may arise as a result of trillions of years of information sharing through extremely advanced methods incomprehensible to us among all its inhabitants. If you want to know more about this topic, be sure to check out our Sentience Quotient series. But coming back to the topic of discussion, a typical member of such a civilization would be capable of holding in their mind the seemingly incalculably complex orderings of an entire universe full of living systems at all levels of intellectual sophistication. This would include any and all forms of sentience within their universe. So even the most advanced Type Y life forms would be considered extremely primitive and partially conscious to a Type Z civilization at best. But this does not come as a surprise, since people that could sense the needs of an entire universal community as easily as we humans can sense the needs of our own physical bodies would obviously be incomprehensibly superior to any of the levels of awareness below it. So if a Type Z civilization were to exist, then it would by necessity be a universal civilization in every sense of the word. And finally, we have reached the conclusion of the Information Mastery series. We hope you enjoyed it, and if you did and want to see more content like this, help us out by leaving a like, sharing, and subscribing to our channel. Which scale do you think best describes humanity's progression as a civilization? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section down below. Until then, we'll see you in the next one.